My name is James Roberts. I've had a tough 3 years trying to pay the bills, put food on my table, until I got this new job. I sell closet space, not houses, not closets for houses, just closet space. The kind you buy when you want to hide stuff or secrets. You'd be surprised what people put in their closets.
This has never paid his child support ever, okay? That is a no good ass trifling Negro, and I'm putting him in the closet. Now either he gonna get in the closet, or you gonna get in the closet.
No!